Hey everybody, welcome back to Odallus the Dark Call. Alright, so last time we cleared out the Dark Forest Area 2, got all the secrets, got the breathing underwater thing and some javelins. So let's, we also have the golem bracelet, which lets us push heavy shit, so let's head back to Glenfinnan and, you know, get some more secrets. Also, I can change my skin now. Let's go with red gargoyle. Okay, the extra lives don't come back. Okay, Contra Soldier guy. Oh wait, was there one down here? No, that's just where there was an asshole. You know, for a little bonus costume, I'm surprised they actually, you know, changed this sprite around like this. I like it. Aha. Okay. That's... Alright. Changed my controls a little bit. Use sub weapons and change them a bit. That looks like the end of a level. At first, there was only darkness. But rage, courage, and fear came together when we were created. From the origin of things, that's what we are. All else is darkness. Alright, so I have all the secrets for Glenfinnan then. Okay, let's go to the underground temple. It's supposed to be a take on Trevor or something. Hmm. okay, yeah, I can't make that. Something tells me, this is a later stay. I gotta come back here. Okay. I got no problem coming back. Alright, Royal Knight. So there's one more secret to get here. So what's the Royal Knigget? Oh! Let's start at the secret passage.
I see that jump animation. It's Arthur from Ghosts and Goblins.
That is fucking glorious. Okay, that's blocked off, so... So I'm guessing red gargoyle must be... Because I know there was a Super Nintendo game that was, 213. There's one of the Super Nintendo games. I think Demon? Ah, 213. Yeah, there was a Super Nintendo, I think it's like Demon's Crest or something, where you play as like the, where you play as the gargoyle from... Yeah, you play as the gargoyle from, Ghosts and Goblins. I'm guessing that's supposed to be the red gargoyle. And then Arthur and... I don't know if it's supposed to be Trevor or Simon. Well... No, Simon had armor on, I think, if I remember correctly. Trevor had, like, the kilt. So it's probably Trevor.
To enter my domain.
I'm Haggisman, Gilfinnan, the one who will cleanse our lands of your terrors. And who are you? Who dares to raid our villages and take our children?
Oh, we have an insolent paladin here. The name is Armegian. The name is Skeletor, fuck you. Not a corrupter, but the liberator. I'm here to release this damn place from its outdated beliefs.
You also carry a redstone shard.
Shard? You mean the Odallus man? You sound like you're even more ignorant than I assumed. Don't worry, I sentence you to death without suffering. Much. This is one of my attacks! I'm going to jump around and shoot fucking hand hadokens at you! Then I'm going to do this, because I'm an asshole! Look at me, I'm a dick! See, I'm an asshole! Ah, fuck, I'm dead! By the way, I'm the death of this game.
Lies are no match for a swift sword. If I could only find a swifter one.
Wait and see, Paladin. You and I will meet again. When the gods rise, you will understand the price of your pride.
You found a redstone shard. You feel strange and slightly aroused. So I'm still missing a secret here. Oh wait, there was a... I think there was a spot I couldn't jump. There was a spot I couldn't jump to. It was too high for me to jump. So that's what I gotta come back with. I'm assuming a double jump. Alright, Aqueduct 1. 5 secrets. Can a motherfucker get a better weapon? I'd rather have a whip. This scourge has spread much farther than I thought. These Odallus pieces, they emanate an uncanny feeling of strength. I'm getting a fucking stiffy. Pitching a tent under me kilt. Okay, this is where I would have gotten the spears. The fuck are you? Punch Goblin. Double balls. No punch goblin. Triple balls. Man, I think I got the breathing underwater thing. Yeah, he does actually take the different jump animations with all the alternate skins. He's got the Belmont jump. That's cool. They actually balls. Cool. They actually went to the trouble to alter the. Yeah, I think he's got a different walk. He might not have a different walk animation. It might just be because of the skin, but he definitely has different jump animations. If I can talk. Anything there? Oh. I can make it. It's platforming, so it sucks. God damn it, Haggis. You deserve the spike up the wrong end.
haggis. Fucking water current. I press jump. You deserve that, haggis. All that was to get more health, which I promptly lost, but bats. You got the Fenrir ring. Press the dash button to perform a dash. Alright, so we're Mega Man now. Ah, okay, and that put us... Crap. I'm done. Water meat! Gee, I wonder if I need a double jump to get up there.
Welcome.
gods. I've been listening for a long time. If I was a god, I too wouldn't waste time hearing so many lamentations. Welcome. I'll take you somewhere which might be interesting to you.
No money! I made it, you dicks! Suck it! I'm probably gonna die.
I heard that there's an underwater path that leads to an old relic. Welcome!
I got lives. I got lives that's not necessarily huge.
No, no punch goblin!
Okay, I think maybe I could stand by, a shank of meat. Oh, that goes up by like 5 fucking points. I mean, then again, on the one hand, though... Hey, it doesn't look like they respawn. On the one hand, though, I guess... having them incrementally go up in price as you buy them more and more. Because then I guess if... Oh. I guess if I didn't get the Fenrir ring. Which honestly I wouldn't have been able to get if I didn't go to Dark Forest 2. So...
No punch goblin!
What's your funky ass back to goddamn Berserk or something? Or the alien fucking hive. I think your xenomorph mommy's missing you. Ah. When the old ones transcended their mortal flesh and filled our hearts with promises. Many didn't believe them. Many of us were devoured, slain by the powers we never believed to be true. Over fear, we bound our knees and submitted to their demands. With the fear to the old ones, we found courage and rage to surpass the darkness. And then we kicked Cthulhu's balls. Fuck that guy.
Oh, hey, you fucking facehugger motherfucker. Oh, hey. Off we go! Hello!
You found a redstone shard. You feel strange and slightly aroused.
I didn't find the way down to the second.
Although there were a couple locations.
Let's go back to default for the time being.
I think it's motherfucker. Ooh. Oh god, it's...
Oh god.
These guys are assholes.
Welcome. Old tales tell about a magic stone that gave men unlimited power. The greed for such power created endless wars and death. I don't care about tails anymore, but that's a pretty shiny stone you have there.
Welcome.
Activated a MacGuffin, and I fell.
Bird warning!
know, but what lies in this direction?
Spurs. At least it's the walls and stuff are easy to spot most of the time. You got the heartbeat boost. Yay, I can double jump. Ah, okay, so that goes back around to there. I almost... you okay. Oh, great. That's... Did I get a message and not notice? I guess I got a message and didn't notice.
Welcome.
Eh, fuck it. I have a shank of merchant meat. Oh boy. What's down here? Yeah. found a steel claymore. Very well balanced sword. You can perform faster attacks. Garden. Fuck you, ice levels. Things in the world are made of courage, rage, and fear. Courage is a torch of glory, guiding the heirs of truth. Fear is the little death that brings total obliteration. Rage is the only bridge between both. Through rage, a peasant finds courage to make the bandits flee in fear. No, good for them. I'm probably fucked. The fuck are you? What sort of abomination is this?
Human? Measure your words while one is significant. You may be facing a future form of your own flesh, foolish.
Nonsense. And coming from a devilish creature.
Perhaps. Only time will tell. Useless.
How
the trial of hunger, the
hunger for power. What who will you sacrifice for power?
Maybe I shouldn't have bothered using it. I wonder if I can just smack it in the faces with torches when it shows up. Okay, bitch! Faces? Oh god, the wind is here.
Oh, wind fan!
Eat a dick. Oh, I had one hit left. You found the redstone shard. You feel strange and slightly aroused. Blocked by some kind of barrier. Yeah, great. Probably need more Odallus thingies. Well, we have a double jump, so we go back here. Again, I kind of want to find the other...
Thank you.
guess so. Guys hurt like shit. Oh. Oh god. Oh god, no! Oh, you died differently too. This way.
something written. There were the ones between us that were the phrase, the voice of the old map. That were the phrase, the voice of the old ones in this realm. They called them oracles and made them temples, and made the temples their houses, bathed them in blood, and fed them with sacrifices. Some of them became even closer to the old ones. Not abiding to mend limitations of the body or soul anymore.
Ow, goddammit.
Alright, let's see what's down here then.
What the fuck are you? Go away!
That's the way to get back up.
Wait, what?
That's where the... That's a shortcut workaround. It's a way to get around, but then you go. It wouldn't let me double jump. It's like if you hit your head, you don't get your double jump.
Thank you.
balls. I'm gonna get this. God damn it! It didn't give me my fucking second jump. Something is eating my second jump. What? I didn't get my second jump there. Something ate my jump. Stepping off of it, and it's immediately using my second jaw. God damn it. There's something. Some kind of bullshit up there. Okay, that time, I didn't even walk off it, it just used my second jump. God damn it. Fucking spike. Why didn't you jump? God. Motherfucker. Alright, now it's just a quest of actually getting him to grab onto that fucking ledge. Oh, yay, and there he just fucking stepped off and god damn it. I hate platforming. Why? Got it. Now I'm gonna get killed by fucking dragon spikes. You found the silver claymore. A silver-coated sword, it doubles your attack power. Then we already have increased attack speed. Cool. Okay then. We had 4 minutes over, but fuck it. That's it for this episode. I'll catch you later. Adios.